हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल। होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर वेरी वेल। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू स्टोरी द वाइट क्रो। वन इवनिंग अ क्रो वॉज फ्लाइंग टुवर्ड्स इट्स नेस्ट। सडनली इट हर्ड अ लाउड थंडरिंग। इट शुक विथ फियर एंड एक्सीडेंटली फेल इन टू अ ड्रम। The drum was filled with lime water that is used for whitewashing the walls. With a great difficulty, it came out of the drum and sat on a window of a house. When the crow saw itself white from its beak to its feather, it felt shocked. It understood that it was all because of the lime water. Suddenly it thought of a plan. As it began to fly back towards its nest, it called the other crows. The crows were surprised to see such a bird cawing like one of them. They followed it curiously. It reached its nest. Then it addressed the crows. God has sent me to guide you. From now, I am your king. Henceforth, you all have to look after me and serve me well. All of you must respect me and obey my orders. I will take care of all your problems. Whoever faces any difficulty must come to me. All the crows agreed. From that day, the crows started serving the white crow. The crow felt very proud. It started leading a happy life until one afternoon when it started raining heavily. The colors started coming down from the crow's body. All the crows recognized him. They pecked at the crow and threw it out of their group. So, moral of the story, be what you are. So if you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to our channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon to get all the latest news stories. Share this video with your friends and thank you so much for watching our video.